According to a global study, 93% of bottled water contains microplastics. Yes, that is right. When you drink bottled water, you're probably drinking plastic. Welcome back to Inform Overload, where we overload you with information. I'm Charlotte Dobre. According to a study by the World Health Organization, popular bottled water brands contain microplastics. A lot. Of microplastics. Microplastics are tiny plastic fragments not visible to the naked eye. The next time you buy something that comes in a plastic container, consider this. We as a society produce so much plastic waste that we are actually starting to consume it. Plastic is a material that doesn't decompose, yet we will use most plastic containers only once. The result is microplastics that are made up of all the plastic waste that finds its way into our oceans and landfills. So to conduct this study, scientists added Nile red dye, which clings to plastic but not natural materials. The study looked at 259 bottles, 11 brands, and 9 countries. The concentration of microplastics were as high as 10,000 plastic pieces for 1 liter of water. The brands tested include Aqua by Danone, Aquafina, Dasani, Evian, Nestle Pure Life, and San Pellegrino. So basically, every bottled water brand. Huge water brands like Nestle have responded, some saying that they've conducted their own tests and that the red Nile dye is known to create, quote, false positives. I mean, yeah, of course they're gonna say that. The bottled water industry makes an estimated $2 billion a year. There's a lot at stake. So what's the solution here? Well, now the risks of consuming microplastics are being researched, considering the fact that we probably consume them on a daily basis. It is thought that they pass through the system, but there are concerns that microplastics could make their way into our bloodstream and organs. At this time, it's difficult to say what consuming microplastics does to your body, because it simply hasn't been researched. But until more evidence comes to light, you should probably consider drinking tap water, because tap water contains half the amount of microplastics compared to bottled. And maybe think about using reusable containers more often, because, fun fact, in just 30 years, there will be more plastics in the ocean than fish. It floats around on the surface, trapping sea life and preventing the sun's rays from reaching the water. Alrighty, there's some food for thought. I'm gonna respond to some comments now. Jack the Gamer said, "Hey Charlotte, do you enjoy / play sports?" I do not really. I am active, as in I go to the gym, and I used to be a dancer, but no sports, unfortunately. I should though, because I'm pretty tall. I can just like swish, literally just put the ball in the net. Crystal Axe said, "Who owns the channel? Like, who goes through all the comments?" I go through all the comments, which means yes, I read the mean ones. But Landon Dalitzing owns the channel along with Most Amazing Top 10 and Life's Biggest Questions. That's all, folks. Thanks for watching. If you feel informed after watching this video, make sure you give us a thumbs up and subscribe to IO for the weirdest news on YouTube. If you want to go on an IO binge, check out this playlist right over here. You can just click that with your little mouse there. By the way, we are on social media. Check out the description for mine and IO's Instagram handles. Okay, the video is actually over now.